Hello, Master Michael. My name is Blaine. I'm from 3T/8, number 6. Today, I'm going to read exercise 15. Sock puppets. A sock is a wonderful thing. It can warm a foot, that's for sure. Better yet, it can be made into different creatures. Let's see how. 1. Put your hand into a sock. Your fingers and thumbs are in the toe part. The back of your wrist is in the heel part. Make a slit in the sock between your thumb and fingers for your puppet's mouth. 3. Cut the two ovals, one of poster board and one of fabric. 4. Paste the fabric oval to the poster board oval with white glue. 5. Once the glue is dry, fold them in half. 6. Steal the food oval into your sock. Now, your puppet can talk. What your puppet becomes depends on you. Think of how to make eyes, hair, ears, hats, mustache, beards, eyeballs, noses, collars, ties, shirts, and dresses for your puppet.